Well, I had to make something to accelerate the drying, so this is what I came up with, some stuff I had laying around here. I coated the plug, put a little gear motor on there, made a duct, and then I got a pretty decent sized blower there. It's about a 3/4 horse blower supplying air. It's a pretty good breeze blowing past it. Now I'm going to crank up the heat a little bit and we'll see if I can get it to dry out.